My name is Andrew Kanarek. I'm a postdoctoral fellow at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis. I'm a theoretical evolutionary ecologist. I use mathematical approaches to investigate biological phenomena. So I've been focused on invasive species, and I've been lately thinking about endangered species and disease dynamics as well, because all of these have similarities in that generally you're dealing with small populations. So overall, my research program considers the dynamics of small populations and considers not only the random effects and the random variation in demography and the environment, but also allele effects, which is a positive relationship between individual fitness and the population size. So considering the fate of small populations has implications in managing the and controlling the spread of invasive species, but also enhancing biodiversity and protecting endangered species. And so if we can not only predict how populations will generally trend and persist over time through viability analyses, we can also potentially think about and model different genetic mechanisms that we can't necessarily collect information in the field on, but that we can plug into models to see whether or not there is any genetic variation and any opportunity for these populations to evolve to essentially be rescued from extinction.
For more information about postdoctoral fellowships at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis, visit our website at www.nimbus.org.